Hello students, this problem is based on film boiling. Okay, metal is having a element of 10 mm diameter and of emissivity 0.92 is submerged in a water bath horizontally. If the surface temperature of the metal is 260 degrees Celsius under the steady boiling condition, calculate the power dissipation per unit length of heater. Or assume that the water is exposed to atmospheric pressure and is of a uniform temperature. Okay, this problem is based on this thing, film boiling condition. Okay, the given data are diameter is given, that is 10 mm, and emissivity is given, that is 0.92, and surface temperature TS is given, that is 260 degree Celsius. Okay, here Tsat is at atmospheric temperature, at atmospheric pressure, Tsat is 100 degree, right? So the surface temperature is given, so we have to find here delta T. Delta T is equals to Ts minus Tsat, right? So Ts is 160 degree, sorry, not 160, Ts is 260 and Tsat is 100 degree, so the difference is 160 degree, so which is more than the 150 degree Celsius. Okay, so it's a film boiling. If it is below 150 degree, it's a nucleate boiling, right? So here it's a more than 150, so we have to consider film boiling. Okay, for a film boiling, H formula is given at the page number 143. Okay, and that is H is equals to HE plus 0.75 HR. Okay, here liquid property at 100 degree Celsius and the vapor property at a mean temperature, that is, okay, here we have to consider for a vapor property, we have to consider T mean, okay, that is Ts plus Tsat divided by 2. Okay, for at 100 degree Celsius, we have to note down the properties of water, which is available on page number 22. Okay, that is rho L, which is equals to 961 kg per meter cube, HFG is 2256.9 kg per kilojoule per kg, and sigma is 0.0589 newton per meter. Okay, and for properties of vapor, we have to consider T mean. Okay, that is at 180 degree Celsius, we have to note down rho V, that is 5.16 kg per meter cube, K 0.03268 watt per meter degree Kelvin, and CPR 2709 joule per kg Kelvin, and mu 15.10 into 10 raised to minus 6 newton second per meter square, and PR is 1.25. okay, the properties of vapor at 180 degree Celsius. Okay, now we have to, in this formula, H is equals to HE plus 0.75 HR, right? Here unknown term is HE. Okay, so now we have to first find HE value. So for HE, the formula is given in page number 143. Okay, for nucleate, for a film boiling, the first formula, that is HC is equals to 0.62 in the bracket K the cube into rho V into rho L minus rho V into G in the bracket HFG plus 0.68 CPV into delta T divided by mu into D into delta T whole raised to 0.25. okay, this formula is available on page number 143. Okay, substitute all the values are known. So the HE value is 402.9 watt per meter square Kelvin. Okay, you will get 402.9. okay, now we have to find HR. okay, for HR, for this also formula is available on same page number, that is 143. Sigma R into E into, sorry, epsilon into TW raised to 4 minus Tsat raised to 4 divided by TW minus Tsat. Okay, so here sigma R is a Stefan Boltzmann constant, that is 5.67 into 10 raised to minus 8 watt per meter square Kelvin raised to 4. Okay, and emissivity is given in the page question only, so that is 0.92, right? So substitute all the values. TW is a temperature, that is 260 degree. Okay, 260 plus 273, that is 5, converted into Kelvin. So 533 raised to 4 minus 373, that is 100 raised to 4 divided by 533 minus 273. HR, you will get around 20.09 watt per meter square Kelvin. Okay, Now substitute both HE and HR values in a main formula, that is H is equals to HE plus 0.75 HR, right? So H is equals to HE value is 402.9 plus 0.75 HR value is 20.02, right? So H value is 417.915 Watt per meter square Kelvin. Okay, next part of the problem is we have to find Q, right? So Q is equals to formula is available in the same page number, that is HA into delta T, right? H value is known and delta T is known. Area is, we have to find area is area of the wire is pi DL, pi into diameter is 10 mm, right? 10 into 10 raised to minus 3 into length, assume it as 1, so the area becomes 0.0314 meter square. Okay, so Q becomes 417.915 into 0.0314 into 260 minus 100, which is equals to 2099.6 Watt. Okay, this is a film boiling problem. Okay.